Hey.
Oh. No, like, I actually just, I almost headed my draws. Just like... No, but I was just, I don't even know what kick I did. I don't even know what kick I did. Like, it just went out so straight. That one? Nah, it was that one. That's it, it's over. Oh, wait, no. You could turn round fast enough for your leg in the air and it catch you off guard. Oh my god, man. What the hell? You keep tightening them to perfection, it's really annoying me. Because unless I catch her with a strew kick, it's just kind of... I think I hit me in the chest.
Lot of time left, Joe. Not a chance on that one. Good job keeping the hands up.
That's fate, man.
He blocks the punch.
I hold my face.
He's going to be grotesque. We're out with the jab. Alex Caceres is not effectively using his reach advantage. He's certainly not using that reach advantage.
Wow! Oh my god. But how do I get back up for these?
Huge uppercut. Oh, stunning jab.
Nothing's going to top that. No, it's just, that was amazing. See, unless we get... The only thing that could top that is if, like, I kept, like, one who's kicking the other person and just go flying out the octagon. Oh my god, man, that'd be... How am I still... Oh my god, man. You... How? Move! Move! I'll just kick you in the... No!
And round three comes to a close. Here we get a look at some of the action from that round.
Look at the afro move.
And here another big shot lands and another knockdown.
Who said that?
Aye.